and making them the basis of inquiry as to further alleged divine communications that it's possible to gain a true religious environment. I think the time has come when thoughtful and candid people may do much to remove the hindrances that undoubtedly exist to the closer union and convictions and sentiments of devout men in East and West. He goes on to say that he always advises